Hi, this is Nathan from Soundiron. Today I'm going to show you a full library walkthrough of Soundiron Olympus Micro. This library is the perfect way to introduce yourself to symphonic choral vocals. We'll go ahead and start out with the main patch and the ah vowel. The swell knob is really useful in this library, and I like to assign it to a MIDI controller fader. Most of the time, I also like to bring the attack knob up. The other included vowel in this library is the oo vowel, which is my personal favorite. There are two included Latin words that come with Olympus Micro. Let's go ahead and hear those. Last but not least in the main NKI preset are the ah and oo staccatos. As usual, this library comes with the Soundiron effects rack, where you can tweak and manipulate sounds to make it your own. This main patch also includes a legato setting and a vibrato setting. Let's hear what those sound like. My favorite part of this library is the custom folder, where there are 26 effects presets made from the source material. Let's listen to a few of my favorites. The custom effects presets are perfect for finding inspiration. Soundiron Olympus Micro can be used in any genre of music. At the time of this video, it goes for $39 and works with the free contact player. That's all for now. Please subscribe here if you're not already, and we'll talk to you soon.